The women's synchronized 3 m springboard competition at 2013 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 20 with the preliminary round in the morning and the final in the evening session. Results. The preliminary round was held at 10 o'clock and the final at 17:30. Green denotes finalists.